It's Live with Regis and Kelly. Today from the film Rain Over Me, Adam Sandler. And the star of the new movie Pride, Terrence Howard. And Live's American Idol Week continues with a performance from last year's finalist Bucky Covington. Plus, Howie Mandel is back for another day as Kelly's co-host. All next on Live. Not just a different time. It
was a different. You know who that is? He went from working at his dad's auto shop to performing for 30 million viewers on the fifth season of American Idol. Now he is releasing his self-titled debut CD, performing A Different World. Please welcome Bucky Covington.
Who smoked and drank. Our cribs were covered in lead-based paint. No child-proof lids, no seatbelts in cars. Road bikes with no helmets, and still here we are. And still here we are. When we misbehave, and had three TV channels, you got up to change. No video games and no satellite. We got disappointed, but that was alright. We turned out alright. It wasn't different life. When we were boys and girls, and not just in different time, it was a different world. Low bottle water, we drink from a garden hose, and every Sunday doors were closed. It was a different life when we were boys and girls, not just a different time. It was a different world. It was a different life. Boys and girls, and not just a different time, it was a different world, it was a different world.
More with Bucky when Live returns in a moment.
All right.
You sound terrific, and we want to point out that your album drops April 17th.
Yeah, that means it'll be available for those who don't know what she's talking about. But that's how Kelly rolls. You sounded great.
Thank you, man.
And
thank
continued you. Success. I hope this really takes off. You're going on tour or something?
Yeah, we got a couple shows we're doing with. Yeah.
Okay, I'm leaving too.
Tell your twin brother we said hi. Yeah, Howie, thank you very much
thank
for
you.
Being
this
here.
Thank you. It's been a great week. We just come back real soon. Bridget Moynihan from Six Degrees, and Josh Grayson's going to be here also. And Neil Patrick Harris is going to be doing what I'm doing. Come see me at the Kravis Center in Florida.
Sing us another song.
I've got my eye on the deacon's daughter. These diesel fuel and she's holy water. She don't like boys that drink us and chew. That's why I'm here, Lord, calling on you. I know I ain't been living like I